How do you improve the health of 1.2 million children spread across 8 counties? Well, it takes a lot of planning, a lot of collaboration, and it takes a lot of support from people like you. Every 3 years, the Center for Children's Health pulls together important data from the public through the Cook Children's Community Health Needs Assessment. That information helps us to build strategies to meet our region's most pressing needs through our programs and through our coalitions and community partners. We then work diligently to track our success. Are we all moving the needle like we want? Are we making a difference? This work is bold and big. Change at the community level often takes decades to fully integrate, but progress is being made daily through all our dedicated partners working together. We report on our progress annually to the government, state, and federal, as well as to Cook Children's leadership and other internal departments. We also celebrate this progress with our collaborative partners and build on the collective wisdom our shared experience provides. Although we've always used data to drive our work, our first formal community health needs assessment in 2009 and the assessments that have followed validate the work we do through our collaborations and programs. Data also guides us on how and where we do our outreach. It's data-driven decision-making so that everyone benefits. As we review the most recent assessment data to create strategies for the next 3 years, we take into consideration what has changed in the communities. Are there changes in available resources? Are there new methods to address the needs? We also rely on our partners who live and work in each community to provide helpful context on key people and organizations to work with, approaches that have been successful, and where there are gaps we might help bridge. A few examples of how we utilize our assessment data include: determine new ways to support equitable access to care for all children, expand parent support educational topics, develop a program to identify and remove asthma triggers in the home, strengthen oral health messaging for pregnant women, promote a healthy lifestyle curriculum, including gardening basics for children. We then recommend revised strategies to Cook Children's leadership. Once approved, we have a roadmap for the work we will lead or support in our communities over the next 3 years. Every year, we coordinate progress reports that outline the incredible work our programs and collaborations are doing to improve the health of the 1.2 million children in our region. Gathering this information from families, leaders, and partners is a fundamental element in our efforts to help each child reach their full potential. The overall process is definitely an investment, one that will serve our community well for decades to come. Thank you for the part you play in improving the lives of children and families. Visit our website to learn more.